Nathan, I'm sorry, this is so embarrassing to ask you this question, but so where are you in your career? Like, are you still coaching?
No, I was I don't know what to call it, sacked.
Oh.
Stood down.
Controversy.
Left, retired, or from the coaching role at Collingwood after 9.5 years.
I embarrassingly knew nothing about the AFL legend that is Nathan Buckley.
So we had a really rough start to the year.
Right.
And I was in last year my contract. There's a lot of stuff happening around the footy club. But had a chat with the new footy manager, working out what to do going forward. And I was happy to do whatever the club wanted because... Mm-hmm. And I would have... I was umming and ahhing at the beginning of the year whether I wanted to continue, whether I thought that it was right to continue. Ultimately, that's where it went. Yeah, I was stepping away from footy midway through the year. Was bittersweet. The never-ending expectation and constant pressure to produce results, and I didn't miss that in the short term. Last two games I coached, we won, and before the last game was when we announced that I was standing down.
Mm.
And the last game was huge. It was awesome.
Oh, cool. Wow.
Mm. 10 seasons as senior coach and 26 seasons at Collingwood. It has absolutely been my life.
So, what next for you, Buckles?
I've worked really hard over the last sort of 3 or 4 months to not fill the space that was there.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
That's good.
And it's been uncomfortable, but it's been good. The thing that I found tough was, like, I spent your whole career chasing something bright and shiny. Mm. There's always been a purpose, there's always been a goal. And to exist without a goal after 30 years of having one, in a specific sense, is different. So the short answer is I don't know, Poe.
Yeah.